Yeah. Boys, the FG42 has fallen. Now, as you guys know, the FG42 and the SKS kind of have a rivalry. Now, the FG42 was actually the best semi-auto firing weapon that we had in the game until they added the SKS. Now, even when they added the SKS, they were kind of on the same level, whereas the SKS was much better in terms of damage and the FG42 was better in terms of fire rate. But now that whole concept is gone. The FG42 was left in the dust. Now, the recent update that we actually got that actually tuned all the weapons, or most of them, it made the SKS a beast. Again, it was already good, but yeah. But now they kind of just left the FG42 in the dust. Now, before the update, I think it did 70 or 80, somewhere there, damage. And it definitely is an improvement that now it does more than 100 damage, but it really just can't keep up, man. Now, the only rivalry that the SKS actually has is with the SVT40, which even I'm not too sure about. I think the SKS is still strong against the SVT. But the FG42, man, it's just way out of its league. Now, on screen here, you're actually seeing the base stats of the FG42, unupgraded, freshly bought, or without any upgrades, basically. I couldn't actually find a picture with the SKS in the new update with base stats, but I did the math, and it does between 130 and 140 damage, or I think it's 120. Someone correct me down in the comments. Then the fire rate, it's basically 120, which is the same as the FG42. Now, damage wise, the SKS already has the advantage here. But now when you take a look at the dispersion, the FG42 actually has more dispersion compared to the SKS. But in game, you'll be missing most of your shots with the FG42. It's kind of just an unstable weapon. You won't really be hitting most of your shots, basically. And in my opinion, I just feel like the FG42 is not that good of a weapon anymore. Well, it definitely still is a good weapon, but why buy the FG42 when you could buy the SVT or the SKS, basically? You will be missed, man. You will be missed. Yes, shit. Now I'm back on my shit. Probably take it